Hello viewers, so today in this session I am going to show you how to prepare Pommes Doucet mixture. Now for the preparation of Pommes Doucet mixture, we have taken potatoes, we have peeled them, cut them, and after them we have placed them for boiling. We will be using some milk, some egg yolk, butter, cream, salt and pepper for the preparation of Pommes Doucet mixture. So we will check the potatoes which we have kept for boiling. And our potatoes are boiled. So we will drain the excess water. Water, we will collect the potatoes in a bowl. When our potatoes are hot, we will add some butter in the potatoes. And we will mash the potatoes. After mashing the potatoes with butter, we will add some milk in it. We will add some cream in it. And once again, we will mash to mix the cream and milk in the potatoes. We will add some nutmeg also. So this is the nutmeg, we will grate the nutmeg. We will add some salt, some pepper powder, some more salt and egg yolk. Doucet mixture is ready. So it can be used in various ways. You can fill it in the piping bag and pipe out and then bake it. So that preparation of potatoes is known as Pommes Doucet. But today I have prepared it for a different purpose, to cover the shepherd's pie with this. So I will show you in the next video how to use Doucet mixture of potatoes, or it can be served as it is, as potato mash with any dish with any dish as an accompaniment. So viewer, today I have shown you how to prepare Pommes Doucet mixture. For that you will have to peel the potatoes, cut them, boil them, and when they are hot you mash them with some butter, and after mashing mix cream, milk and egg yolk and seasoning, and flavored them with nutmeg powder. So that is the Pommes Doucet mixture, which can be used in various ways. You can fill it in the piping bag and pipe out in a grease tray and bake it. That preparation of potato is known as Pommes Doucet. But today I have prepared it for a different purpose, to be used for shepherd's pie, which I'll be showing you in next video. Thank you.